click Add Room or Floor Plan, Create. Floor Plan, Rectangular. Remove the door. Click Add, Build, Stairs, then drag one of the stairs to the room. Click Draw Wall and draw a wall along the edge of the stairs. Click the new wall, More icon, Hide Wall. Build, Add Level. Open the 3D plan. Click the floor area above the stairs. Click the color icon. Other, transparent material. Remove the lamp. Go to the first floor and remove the lamp there as well. Click the ceiling area under the stairs and set it to transparent material. The stairs opening is ready. Adjust the height of the stairs to fit the ceiling height. We're missing part of the floor here, so let's add it. Click Add Furniture, Build, Constructions, Paneling, Floor. Choose a material identical to the main floor and drag it to the room. Adjust the size of the panel. If the texture direction doesn't look right, rotate the floor panel and adjust the size as needed. Now let's add safety fences. Click Add Furniture, Other Rooms menu, Door Space, Terrace and Outdoor Fences. Choose one of the options and drag it to the room. Copy the elements to make it look solid. Go to the first floor to check it. We see that our floor panel is visible here. Click Add Furniture, Build, Constructions, Paneling, Ceiling. Place the panel on the ceiling above the stairs. adjust the size, and recolor it as we did before. Great! Our staircase with an opening is ready.